Welcome to the first episode of Sharing is Caring. My name, for those who know and don't know, is Sharon Varghese. I'm a singer, musician, actor from Mumbai. I'm also one-fourth of India's first and only boy band, A Band of Boys. This is a series far ahead of its time and quintessential in its own mind, where I get to share some of the best things that I have learned from the best in the world, which is usually from the internet, and share it with you guys. It also works the other way, where you get to share some cool stuff with me, and then I get to showcase it to everybody else that I know. Going forward, every Saturday at 7:30 p.m., I am going to be sharing some anecdotes from my life, sharing some skills, sharing some talents, sharing some things that I have learned, sharing some rights and wrongs, sharing some terrible things, sharing some very good things, sharing some joy, sharing some peace. And you get to share some comments, you get to share some questions, and you get to share this episode, and you get to share my channel and help me grow. I firmly believe that knowledge is supposed to be openly shared. And because my name is Sharon, therefore sharing is caring. So in the first episode of Sharing is Caring, I decided to touch upon a subject which many artists, musicians, friends, and industry professionals have asked me: how to live stream professionally from the comfort of your home during these COVID times with the means that we have to our disposal. And to join me in this episode and to learn and discuss the same is a fellow pop star from the indie pop era that I was lucky and privileged to be part of. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the front person of Sharma and the Besharams and yesteryear Asma fame, Vasudha Sharma.
Hello.
I need to build in a virtual clap also onto the.
Okay.
The reason why you're calling for this tutorial and this knowledge is because when one goes live online, the usual respected method is the phone. All right,
yeah.
And on the phone, you can have terrible audio quality, decent video quality. And the reason for terrible audio quality is because the audio gets captured by the inbuilt microphone inside the phone, and that is not of any good fidelity compared to the professional systems that you and I have. So this particular episode and this tutorial and this knowledge share is meant specifically for those people who want to take it up a notch. Not that there's anything wrong with this, but the way we are deciding to do this is because most artists, most musicians have already had that to our disposal, where we had professional sound and systems, and now we're lacking that, and all the performances that need to come out in these COVID times and further on are going to be of this nature. So we need to adapt and we need to move on further and figure out how to do better.
Yes.
Therefore, we're doing this. All right. So to dive right in. All right. There are two methods to go live. Okay. Apart from your phone. Okay. Which is through a computer and through a software and through a hardware. All right. Now, it's understood that you have a laptop. You need to have a laptop for this. You can have a Macintosh system or you can have a Windows system, and you need to have a sound card. So, zahir si baat hai, if you have a sound card, you'll have a microphone, you'll have headphones. Okay, these are the understood mandatory things that you need for going during a live stream. All right. There are two methods. One is the hardware method. One is the software method. The hardware method is this, okay, where you have different sources, which is like a video camera or a computer capture screen and a professional audio system, all roped in into a hardware encoder, which collates all this information, which you can then record and stream onto, say, something like YouTube or something like Facebook or nowadays even Instagram. All right. Now, that's the hardware method and that's the recommended method, but that's a physical device which you need to buy, which ranges from the range of 20,000 rupees to 2 lakh rupees. All right. Now, that route is not what most musicians would have access to, but what we have access to is what we call a software encoder. All right. Now, to do that, we have another system in place, which is called OBS. This is an open broadcaster. This is called open broadcaster software. And there are Windows variants of this, Macintosh variants of this, and Linux variants of this. Okay. Now, I, for demonstration purposes, because you have a Macintosh and I have a Macintosh, we would be doing this on a Mac. All right. Now, the version which is there, the latest which is there on the site, is 25.08. And most of us would have OS X 10.14. So I don't recommend going and downloading 25.0 because it will work glitchy. But I do recommend 24.06, which is the last iteration from 24, which is working very well on OS X High Sierra 10.14. All right. Now let's dive into the software. After you download this particular software, it is going to open up and look like this. All right. Now, you got to understand this, that this is like your television broadcasting system, where you would have, say, camera 1, camera 2, camera 3, and then you would mix it in with other people, other inputs, other sources coming from different places all across the stadium, and then you would collate it all together and then push it out to our television systems. Correct? Now, for sake of demonstration, I've called this the test. All right. Now, this test, let's rename this test. Okay. On your left bottom, you see the sources. Okay. This is a scene. All right. Each scene can accumulate sources, and the sources vary from PDF files, images on your computer, to a screen capture, to a web browser, to a display capture, to a video camera. All right. Now, you can put in as many as you want in each scene. All right. So, for example, if I was to put this plus here, you see this? There's an audio input capture, there's an audio output capture, there's a browser, there's a display capture, there's an image slow, there's a text mode, there's a video capture. There are all these sources which you can put into a scene. All right. So, for demonstration purposes, we will rename this scene by right clicking and call it Vasudha FaceTime Camera. Cool? Right? Oops, sorry. Vasudha FaceTime Camera. Now, it is understood that most of the computers that you would have, Windows or Macintosh, would have an inbuilt webcam or an external webcam. All right. Now, you got this Vasudha FaceTime Camera. So, let's put in a source. The first source is you put the plus and then you go for a video capture device. Got that? Okay. So, you tap video capture device and you would call it, say, rename it to FaceTime Camera. You do that. You add in there, and now it's going to ask you for a device, and you put in your FaceTime HD camera. There you go. Cool? So you have pointed out the path to it. Ab ye ho gaya video. Ab isme audio bhi chahiye. Correct. To aap jaoge yahan pe plus, and you put in an audio input capture. Now this, in my case, is my sound card, which is called Soundcraft. Right? So I would rename it as Soundcraft. I'd do okay. And then it would come to default. I would drop down and I would select Soundcraft. Right? So now there, you should be seeing. You see that? Yes. You see the mixer jumping?
Yes.
That's when you know, okay, that your sound card is working. All right? So this is a scene. Inside a scene, there are sources. All right? And here we have chosen Soundcraft, which is your sound audio device, and FaceTime camera, which is your video device. Now you see this red box. Do keep in mind this other red box that you're seeing, this other yellow box that you're seeing is a PIP which I have put in, which I think I can now knock off, so that people understand as to, you know, what is happening. Otherwise, they won't see my face. You see this red dialog box?
Yeah.
This is smaller than this because the output base of this application OBS is at full HD, which is 1080, whereas the output resolution from your FaceTime camera is 720p. So to match it, you'll just expand it. Cool.
Okay.
That's it.
Nice.
Right? Now what you're going to do, now you have Vasudha FaceTime camera. Now assume you would want to put in one more camera. Okay? Which could be an iPhone if you have one. All right? So you would connect the proprietary cable that comes for charging your iPhone into this. Right? Now you need to make a source, right? So you need to do the same thing again. So we'll do one more scene. So instead of doing one more scene, why don't we just like duplicate this? You see this? So we right click and duplicate. And now you would say Vasudha Sharma iPhone camera. I should actually call this Sharon Varghese ka. I don't know why I'm calling Vasudha Sharma. It's okay.
Because it's featuring Vasudha.
Oh, Sharma. Of course.
Ajay, one question. Why would you go for another camera just to have a different
angle? Just to have a. You can completely settle with one camera if you want, but if you want a second camera, why not? Okay. Now the second camera, you see this, so audio has to be the same, right? The audio is going to be from the same sound card. But the input here, we delete this, okay? And then we add another source, which would be audio video capture device. And here, you would rename this as iPhone and add that there. And then the device would be Sharon's iPhone X.
Okay.
Right? And you say, okay. And there is my phone. You get that? Right? So now this is your phone. So you can like take anything from your phone. All right? Now you could take this one step. No, you can't see my password. It's all dots. Please.
I just wanted to scare you.
Achieve it. Now you see this? I've gone and opened my camera. So I've got another feed.
Nice.
Right? Now imagine this. Okay? So I'm going to... let me just take this opportune moment to kind of showcase my space capsule here.
So cool, yeah.
This is my space capsule, ladies and gentlemen, and this is my spaceship.
Damn cool.
All right. You're going to see it with little latency. We'll come to that. We'll address that.
Yeah.
Okay. That latency is something which can be fixed, can be ignored. For now, I'm just keeping this here.
One more question again. Why did you delete the other camera first?
I deleted the other camera because if you, go, yeah, I'll I'm just explaining that. Okay. Now, if you double tap this, okay, you see this is showing the setting, right? Mm-hmm. If I go here, this is a FaceTime camera, right? Now you see, if I was to add one, just imagine if I was to add one more video capture, all right? You see this add existing here? ये FaceTime camera है और ये iPhone है, correct?
Right.
अगर मैं वही उसी को duplicate करके उसी को रखता ना, तो वो जो FaceTime camera उसको replace करता.
Okay.
So you need to like tell that fellow that it is not supposed to take the previous one, it is supposed to do a look for a new one. All right, so that's why you need to delete it. If you don't delete it, what will happen is, वो FaceTime camera निकल जाएगा और ये जो यहाँ पे जो FaceTime जो हम लोगों ने set किया था, वो भी iPhone का ही हो जाएगा.
Got it?
Okay, so you need to think computer, as in like it's stupid. It's a logic based device, right? So उसको जो बोलेगा वो ही करेगा. अगर उसको बोलेगा कि इधर नहीं जा तो नहीं जाएगा, वो ही अटकरेगा. Cool. Now you see this is in this the dialog box is in horizontal mode, but what we are seeing is in vertical mode, right? So you can correct that by going right click and then you transform and then you counterclockwise 90 degrees. Saw that?
Nice.
Okay. And then you can take this thing and then pull this whole thing along and resize it to match the same orientation. Right? This is for hardcore people who really want to have that extra one more angle. And it's not really necessary. There are other modes also where this whole camera feature which comes in by default in any phone can be also knocked off and the whole thing can be also a camera for use, all
right?
Plus there is this latency which comes in, okay, which is something which I will come back to. All right, so now you got this, you have camera one, you have camera two, cool, all right, and you have the audio coming for both of them together, right? Now that's the setting. Now what you need to do after you do this, wait, after you do this, you're supposed to go to your settings. All right, in your settings, I will start with the reverse thing first, which is video. Now you see this base camera resolution, that is your resolution which this particular application can toss out. Alright? Okay, and which is restricted at full HD. Cool? So we'll keep it at full HD because it takes full HD. The output resolution, which is what you can toss out to different formats, which would be full HD for YouTube, but 720p for Facebook. Because those platforms take only that much. Okay, so right now, since we're going to be doing this for demonstration purposes, we're going to be doing this for YouTube, we will keep this at full HD. Cool?
Full HD. Done.
Babu, mujhe dikh nahi raha. Oh, sorry, it's in the wrong place. One second. 1920x80. Yeah, 1920.
Yeah. That is already there.
Yeah. Okay, and then you keep this at 16. There are 2-3 examples here, but you keep this at 16 samples, and you keep your common FPS, which is frame rate per second, at 30 FPS. All right. Next, we will come to audio. Now, I'm just going to run through it. It's pointless like doing the entire thing. I'll just like showcase what is important. All right. Now you see this. This needs to be on Soundcraft, which is your device, which is your mic auxiliary audio.
Yeah.
Okay. Your desktop audio, desktop two. इसको भूल जाओ. इसको आप Soundcraft UI 20, whatever is your sound card, उसको उस पे रख दो. Next, we will come to video. Sorry, we will come to output. Now, in output, you keep this. There are two modes, simple and advanced. Keep this on advanced. Keep this. Go to the first one. Keep this on X264. Unless you have a huge GPI and some other systems which your husband probably has like access to, you know, because he's a filmmaker. These options need to be there, but you select X264. All right. Keep this ticked in. All right. And now here, you can go up to. Because you're doing this on YouTube, you can go up to 6000 kbps.
Okay, alright?
Better quality. Better quality. Alright? This is very important. Your keyframe needs to be at 2 intervals.
Okay. But see, is it different? The bitrate different?
Yeah, bitrate would be different. Yeah. This 2500 I had kept for Instagram because Instagram can handle only that much. Alright?
Facebook
4000 kbps.
4000 for Facebook, 2500 for Instagram, and 6000 for YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah, it's up to 6000, okay? So then it will like, you know, go till there. Cool. Then you keep your CPU usage at very fast, your profile at main, and the tune at zero latency. Alright?
Okay.
That's that. Okay, come to recording. Now here, you use MP4, the recording format repair. So mind you, this is also a recording software, so you can record what you're streaming. At the same time, you can also like, you know, push it out. Audio, you keep everything at 128.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? There are options to go to 320, but don't do it. Keep it at 128 and keep only audio test one and track one and track two at 128. keep everything at 120. I don't care. It's the same thing. Okay. Yeah, that's that. Now you come to the most important part, which is stream. Now this is where you have drop-down options of ready-made presets for YouTube, ready-made presets for Twitch, ready-made presets for Facebook, ready-made presets for any specific RTMP, which is a private server thing. If you want to do this for a private performance for some company, which we'll speak later. All right, this is what you need to do for this. But since we are going to do this on YouTube, we will select YouTube. Right now, it is going to give this server, which is already a preset here, saying YouTube ingest server, and this stream key, which is a previous stream key, which I will right now select all and delete. Now we need to go to our YouTube channel, and for demonstration purposes, I'm going to be doing this on my YouTube channel. You go to YouTube Studio, all right?
Okay.
You need to take the stream URL and the stream key from YouTube to push it onto YouTube, all right? Now your software has done all the settings that you need. So here we go live, and it will take us to YouTube stream, and here we would... Now you see this? Okay, so now let's create a title saying... Vasudha.
So
it's
your YouTube.
It's okay. Let's call it Vasudha Sharma.
Vasudha Sharma.
Vasudha Sharma sharing is caring. Episode 1 test. Cool.
Yeah.
Now. Let's make it public so that people also know. Now you can schedule this for later if you want to enable them on live stream wagar wagar. You can ask to let upload ka ye kar sakte hain hum log because maine aapke liye banaya tha to are mera OCD dikh gaya still
itna organization chare matlab itna
ab yaar matlab
folders pe folders itne organized hain uske andar sab matlab kya hai ye season 1 2 3
are isliye to samajh mein aata hai kahan kya hai nahi to samajh mein kaise aayega aap log
मुझे तो इतना केओस में भी सब निकाल लेती हूँ मैं अपने कंप्यूटर
नहीं मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं होता सो ओके सो वी पुट दिस नाउ वी क्रिएट द स्ट्रीम नाउ दिस इज गोइंग टू गो टू अ पेज वेयर यू वुड वेयर इट वुड पॉपुलेट द स्ट्रीम यूआरएल व्हिच इज दिस एंड इट वुड पॉपुलेट द स्ट्रीम की ऑलराइट So you would copy, in generally you would copy the stream URL, but you don't need to simply because here it has already done YouTube ingest server, all right?
Okay.
So you don't need to. Because we're using OBS. The next most important thing is the stream key, and that's how you show it and don't show it. Right? But you copy it and come back here, and then you do a Control C, Control V, or Command C, Command V. That's
okay.
It. All right? And you say, okay. That's it. You're ready to go. Okay? Now, let's go here. All right? Now, you see this? This is waiting. YouTube is waiting, all right, to get this information from OBS. Which okay. is this, right? So, let's say you start streaming. You should ask you for yes. We say yes. And in some time, we should see something populating here. Excellent connection.
Wow.
Make sure this is in green because that means you got great internet.
And there is nothing, like on the side on YouTube, there is something called Go Live. And it's not here. In this case.
So now there are as I said there are 2-3 methods to do this thing, all right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm showcasing you one method. There are multiple methods to do the same thing, all right? Now there is a YouTube countdown also possible, which
right.
is which you saw in Facebook, you know, there was a reverse countdown.
Correct.
It's possible. And there we are.
Oh, wow.
Right? Now what you're going to see here is going to be deferred like in any broadcast television show or say any cricketing event or anything that you see, it's always deferred about 5 to 10 seconds. In our YouTube case, it will be about 30 seconds.
Yes.
Alright? But you don't need to figure that out. That's the only thing that you see. So, when you're doing this entire thing. Now, if I was to suddenly toss to say our Zoom call, alright,
yeah.
which is here, this is what would come out in YouTube.
Okay.
And now here, if you were to suddenly... Right? I'm able to do this because I've set up my pedal and this unit. And this unit. Chaha tujhe hai, jahan se bhi zyada. Got it?
Dance karna shuru kiya, apne band kar diya.
This series is about... Harmonizer chalu reh gaya.
That's so cool, yeah.
So, okay, so listen. So, now this is your OBS, all right?
Mm.
I want to now, I want you to share your screen so that you can do this right now from your computer so that you
Come
have
on.
It going. Yeah,
let's do this.
All right, let's go. So, you know how to stop sharing the screen?
No.
Okay, I will do it. Hang on a second. Zoom call and I go on top, I press escape and I stop my sharing and then it goes back to this screen.
Okay, lovely.
Come,
and
now
I
you share your screen, please.
Share mine. Okay, wait. Huh, so this is OBS. Where is OBS? Where is it?
While you do that, just share screen, okay? Just share on OBS. Well, I'll just address
Didn't
to
I
my...
not do that?
No,
I
you, no you haven't yet. No.
I did.
Okay.
Not showing?
Nope. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for all the love and the patience. Okay, this is a detailed job which we're trying to do as easily as possible for all artists, singers, musicians, performers and comedians and everybody else who's in the entertainment field. These are COVID times and we're in it for the year for sure. We don't know how it's going to turn out for everybody else. If there's any specific question that you have about how to broadcast with the minimal gear that one would have at the disposal of musicians, please do ask me because there is no set precedent to this. Mind you, I'm not so expert on this, but I have researched enough to kind of like figure out any problems which you would face and give you solutions for the same. And I'm doing this because sharing is my name and sharing is caring. Vasudha, you ready?
Yeah, but I'm pressing that sharing thing. Yeah, meko samajh nahi aa raha hai. Why is it
okay,
not...
Okay, hang on.
So it says you are screen sharing, but... Apparently, you're not able to
Okay,
see.
So now go back to the screen sharing and tell me how many options do you see?
So there's one desktop.
Yeah. And the desktop has got what? Do you see the OBS in there?
Yeah. That's
okay.
What I've opened up.
Okay, show it again. Do it again. Like uncheck the stop share. Do escape.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Yeah, I got it. It was just a window later. All right. Here we go. Right. Maximize the screen, please.
Okay.
So now, as I said before, on your left bottom is a scene. Okay. Rename that scene to Vasudha Sharma.
This organization is... I'm not very good at it. Just saying. I like Vasu. Okay. Done.
Vasu, it seems. Right, this is a PIP, mind you, ladies and gentlemen. This is not an inbuilt feature. This is a feature from my side which I've incorporated so people understand what's going on. We could also do it this way.
Okay.
Welcome
so
to my space.
I will tell you from this add button what we do.
Yes, inside the scene you'd create a source, which would first thing would be a video source. So what is the video source over there? Video capture device. Niche. Yes.
Video capture device.
Correct.
And then
rename that if you want to. If you don't want to, leave it be.
I think it's cool.
Okay.
I like that name.
Okay.
And then you go to FaceTime HD, access my camera.
Yay!
Here it is. Okay, lovely. So this is, I just okay it out because the I don't need anything. And then you how do you make it?
Yes.
Go. Done.
Wonderful.
And now the audio, right?
Yes.
One second. So audio input.
Correct.
Capture.
Correct.
Right?
Leave it
be. I can leave it like that. Then default, I go to my Duet USB. Then I open it up. And check.
Yes.
Okay, I won't hear anything back from
No, you won't hear any feedback. No. You're hearing feedback from your sound card. You're not hearing feedback via OBS or something else.
Okay.
OBS is a platform to send it to a destination. You're not hearing back from your destination. Otherwise, you'll hear it with 30-second delay.
Okay, not needed.
Right.
Now we go to settings.
Yeah.
And you said, sabse pehle go to video.
Correct.
Right.
Kya setting
and
hai?
Then this is the base. If we are going for YouTube, then you go for the max, which is 1920x1080. And then the output also same. You said
15, correct.
Let this be 16,
correct.
The downscale filter. Let the frames be 30.
Okay.
And then you go, do you okay it out first or just?
No, you can go to audio and then do it okay later.
Okay. So then it's the mic auxiliary audio that you select and then you select USB.
Duet.
Duet. And then is that it? Or
yeah, that's it. You see that monitoring device down?
एडवांस्ड
में हाँ नीचे वो डिफॉल्ट है देखो
कहाँ अच्छा
हाँ उसको भी आपका साउंड कार्ड करो
ओके
ठीक है ऑलराइट अप्लाई करो
अच्छा अप्लाई
देखो लेफ्ट में अरे नहीं ठीक है कोई बात नहीं फिर से हाँ कोई बात नहीं करो
फिर से जाओ,
फिर से जाओ सेटिंग्स पे,
सेटिंग्स पे, ओके, देन
नाउ यू गो टू योर ऑडियो
आउटपुट,
ओके,
सॉरी ऑडियो वी डिड राइट,
नो सी
एनीथिंग एल्स,
नो वी डन ऑडियो, नाउ गो टू आउटपुट,
हां सो आउटपुट
गो टू एडवांस्ड,
एडवांस्ड
राइट, या ऑडियो ट्रैक इज 1,
ओहो ये दैट्स
X2 S4 करेक्ट है, ये सही सेटिंग्स है,
हां
CBR अभी वो जो स्ट्रीम रेट है वो कितना है,
6000,
हां उसको
है ना,
हां 6000 करो, यस
फॉर YouTube, ओके डन, ओके अगेन 6000 फॉर YouTube, 2500 फॉर Instagram एंड
4000 फॉर Facebook,
4000 फॉर Facebook, ओके एंड देन रिकॉर्डिंग,
ए ए गो बैक,
आई सॉरी नाउ
की फ्रेम इंटरवल 2,
व्हाट इज दैट,
I wouldn't be able to explain it to you in the physics method, but this needs to be at 2. There is an interval frame rate that goes, and I'm going to do a terrible job if I try this.
Yeah, I mean, so many things.
When I understand it rightfully, I would rather. Sorry, I'm engineering guy, so I don't want to attempt and get negative marks.
Yeah, even on logic in Ableton, I do all these things which I am not really sure of, but I've learned it that way. And if something doesn't work, we restart, right?
As
we did yesterday.
Yes, when in doubt, restart. Okay, then go to this thing very fast. Your profile needs to be on main.
Okay, recording audio.
नहीं, पहले इधर ही खत्म करो और बाकी.
अच्छा, sorry, sorry.
इसको profile main पे करो.
Okay.
ठीक है, और इसका tune इसको zero latency पे करो.
Zero latency.
Cool. Okay, apply करो bottom left में apply हो, apply करो.
Applied.
Correct. Now go to recording.
Okay. Recording.
All right. Now, what is it? Same.
Standard.
Standard is cool.
Standard is cool. Then recording.
वो MKV लिखा हुआ है.
हाँ.
और MKV को MP4 करो.
MP4, okay, done.
जी बात. Okay.
Audio track 1 2 3 4 5.
1 1 1. That's enough.
One.
One is enough.
Encoder, right. Use stream
recorder.
Encoder.
Yes, what we're recording. All right. Now this go to one. Correct. Now go to your audio on this tab only. Yes.
Audio.
Yeah. Make everything 128.
128.
Yeah. This is because it can't handle more than this. It will start stuttering or glitching, and then you will have dropouts. It's better if you have it at low bit rate. In the audio.
Okay.
Yeah, that's enough. You'll do only.
And apply.
Apply. Okay. Now go to your stream. Now this is where you would need to now first. Before you do this, that's okay. Okay. Go to your stream now.
Stream.
All right. Now you would select YouTube because you want to do this on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now.
Twitter also has. That's quite cool.
Periscope.
Oh, something else.
Twitch is it? Are you talking about Twitch?
Twitter
भी हाँ है, but then I mean, look, the systems are theoretically in place, but they don't really work very well except on YouTube and Facebook.
But Sharon, one question now, this doesn't have Instagram, no? On Instagram there is no.
Instagram is a completely different model altogether. The API is not open for public, so we can't do this on Instagram the way you'd want to. There is a method which I have cracked, which is a completely different episode which I intend to do. I'll come to that because
we need to do more of these. I'm sure a lot of people would want to know this.
Yeah, I would.
Sharon is caring.
Thank you.
Twitch. Okay, this is on YouTube.
YouTube. Yeah, now go to YouTube. Now the URL would be as is indicated over the primary YouTube. That is a default. Let it be on that. Okay. Now I need you to go to YouTube.
Okay. Go to YouTube. And then, this is not so many. Oh God, so many accounts.
Oof, star you
Sharma
are.
Sharma and the Bejarams. I have to add account now. Wait, wait. Don't see my password.
We can't see your password. It'll come at dot dot dot. See, we can't see your password.
I just like to say it again. Mera maza aata hai saying it. I know you can't, but still.
Deep Bhaumik says, really a wonderful informative session for all. Also, I can get attached to any mini mixer which has a normal reverb, maybe instead of pedal. Yes, absolutely, Deepak, you can do that same. If you have a mixer, that means you got an interface which has got more capabilities, like an EQ, like a compressor, like reverb, like some shaving off if you need to do. And you can definitely do the job that you intend to do.
So, one question then. Again, when someone asked you before also the whether if I have a mixer, then don't you think it directly solves the purpose of you having the basic
So, the problem is the mixer will shape the audio, but it will not do the conversion of analog to digital, which is required to use your computer audio.
What if your mixer already has...
If your mixer has an inbuilt one like mine has, then
yeah,
absolutely.
Okay.
But those category of mixers are slightly different. I mean, you do get sasta ones nowadays. Soundcraft has come with a beautiful one called Notepad 5 or something as it, which is like a baby. It's like some 10 grand worth, and it's got a USB out, it's got a microphone out. So I know this for sure, the minute the lockdown kind of lapses a bit, okay, people, the first thing they're going to go and get is some streaming equipment. One of which would be like, you know, an audio interface, which can also like, also there are some beautiful new products which are on go, which is the ATEM Mini Pro also, which is like a switcher come encoder come streamer come multipurpose everything for 1/4 the cost that, like, you know, the biggest device that they had was. So
wow.
So there's lots of improvement, and I think people foresaw this, and you know, it just like a technology has been come. So what are you calling this now? Vasudha Live with Sharon.
So I mean, yeah. You want me to say
No. It's like, cool. It's cool. Do what you want.
I put next now or?
Uske baad karo. Uska haan karo. Next karo.
Okay. Oh, it started. Ye to video live ho gaya.
Smile for a thumbnail bol rahe ho.
Acha, sorry.
No. Wo thumbnail. Use that thumbnail.
Upload thumbnail.
Haan.
Oh, it. Kya hai? All this is so. Such a bad thumbnail. What am I doing? Okay. What did you do after you put the title?
Huh? After you
what
put.
What did you do?
Go back.
Edit stream mid.
Edit stream.
Right? This one.
Yeah.
And then you put the key here.
No, the key is not here. This, you come back to the first page, which is like, you know, you wanted to do some set. Do you want to do any changes in the titling and the description?
Nothing,
just
nothing,
go.
Nothing.
Just go. Aage, then save karo.
Saved. Okay.
Right? Okay. So now this is doing a stream. Isko abhi go live karo. अभी गो लाइव करने के लिए स्ट्रीम चाहिए कहाँ से करें अच्छा दिस इज यूजिंग योर दिस थिंग बाबा सॉरी यू हैव टू गेट आउट ऑफ दिस यू हैव टू किल दिस बिकॉज़ व्हाट यू आर यूजिंग राइट नाउ इज योर लैप इज योर फेस टाइम कैमरा दिस इज नॉट यूजिंग द ओबीएस थिंग बिकॉज़ वी नॉट हां सो जस्ट इफ यू कैन जस्ट नॉक दिस ऑफ
हाउ डू यू स्टॉप
ओके
हेलो एक्सक्यूज मी
एंड स्ट्रीम ओके ऑलराइट नाउ फर्स्ट एंड करो माइंड यू वेंट फ्रॉम योर लैपटॉप का फेसटाइम कैमरा दिस इज नॉट द मेथड वी आर ट्राइंग फॉर ओके
सो दैट्स व्हाट आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हेन आई
सॉरी आई वाजंट पेइंग अटेंशन या नाउ गो बैक टू YouTube स्टूडियो
ओके आई विल स्टार्ट विद माय चैनल वी विल स्टार्ट दिस ऑल ओवर अगेन
ओके
देन आई गो टू
YouTube स्टूडियो
एंड देन
टॉप राइट यू सी दैट हां दैट वन
गो लाइव ओके
नॉट गो लाइव नॉट गो नाउ गो टू द टॉप वन वेयर यू सी स्ट्रीम No, not this. Stream. You see that this is webcam stream info now. You see this new stream? Now here create a title.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't see that because my PIP was covering that icon, so I didn't see where you went. Wow. Sigmund says Elgato, ATEM, Mini Pro. Yes, there are some. Ashley DeMello says Super Duper. Shefali Sharon saying sharing is caring for sure. Thank you. Hey, how do you like the title? I have been spending a lot of time on that.
Which Sharon is caring?
Yes. I hope it rings. Right. I hope it resonates. I hope it gives
it's,
people.
It's really nice. It really goes with Sharon is caring.
Itne soft mile aaj tak apne aapko kabhi sharing is caring. Okay, now you see this? There we are. So, what do you need to copy? Correct.
Copy the stream key and go. Where is this OBS?
Command tab karo. Command tab.
Aa gaya.
Ye ra.
So, this guy.
Control Z, Control V.
And do
okay.
Okay. अभी कहाँ गए हम?
अभी आप जाओ आपके YouTube केस में.
Okay.
अब रुको.
So I start from here. I start OBS from there and then it automatically.
Now go to OBS. Now go to OBS.
Okay.
And give yourself a reverse countdown. First do that start recording so that you have the file also.
भाई start कहाँ से?
Right bottom. जहाँ सेटिंग्स थी हाँ वहाँ पे स्टार्ट रिकॉर्डिंग है पहले स्टार्ट रिकॉर्डिंग करो
स्टार्ट रिकॉर्डिंग
दैट मींस नाउ दिस इज लाइक रिकॉर्डिंग समवेयर लोकली ऑन योर फाइल नाउ डू स्टार्ट स्ट्रीमिंग
स्ट्रीमिंग नाउ दिस शुड गो ऑन
नाउ गो टू YouTube
एज वेल ओके लेट्स सी
वैसे तो इसको जरा राइट करना इसको ये विंडो है ना तेरा थोड़ा राइट करना मेरा एक पीआईपी लगा हुआ है जो उसको कवर करा थोड़ा राइट करो थोड़ा राइट थोड़ा राइट थोड़ा राइट थोड़ा 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 एक्सीलेंट कनेक्शन
आ गया
आगे ना देखो एक्सेलेंट कनेक्शन ग्रीन बत्ती देखो
कनेक्शन तो है शुरू नहीं हो रहा
आएगा 30 सेकंड थोड़ा मतलब डिले करो मैडम बहुत बड़ी चीज है ये वसुधा शर्मा लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन प्रेजेंटिंग यस्टरडेज पॉप स्टार एंड टुडेज बॉलीवुड स्टारलेट 1/4 ऑफ आसमा
बॉलीवुड मत बोलो यार बॉलीवुड कुछ नहीं है
गाली दे देना सॉरी यस्टरडेज
नहीं गाली भी नहीं है बट अपना ही म्यूजिक है. अच्छा, सम क्वेश्चंस. आई थिंक दिस इज वर्किंग, दिस डैम कूल.
कुश
डिड समवन आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन?
सही है बॉस. तो अब ये समझ में आ गया, दिस इज हाउ यू गो फ्रॉम योर ओबीएस ऑन टू यूट्यूब. नाउ द सेम थिंग यू वांट टू डू ऑन फेसबुक, यू हैव टू डू अनदर आउट व्हिच इज अनदर एपिसोड. ओके, नॉट वेरी डिफरेंट एक्सेप्ट स्ट्रीम सेटिंग्स एंड एक्सेप्ट द आउटपुट सेटिंग्स. लुक एट यू, यू आर सो हैप्पी.
I think that even that, because I wanted to figure out something for my live looping as well, but I think that will have to go through Ableton. So uske liye ek aur session we'll need
I'll
to understand.
Basically, just to make everybody clear and understand, there is no set precedent for this. There is no set hierarchy rules. Everybody has a different approach to this. To make somebody understand what I have, like, you know, by default understood over a year, I had to prepare and rehearse the flow so that it is palatable to all of you guys and it is easily understandable. And I had to do it myself so that I explain it to a child, and then I had to get Vasudha also to do it, who's doing it for the first time, and she's done it successfully without remembering. I will do another episode where I take this through Logic or Ableton so that everybody has a clear understanding as to how to do this, and I will do it right first, and then I will get somebody else like you to kind of do this with me so that they also like.
No, this is so cool, and really thank you to just like for the basics. At least I feel so many of us would want to understand this, at least the basic working, because once you know the basics, right, you can
then you can adapt
trial and error, you can figure out different settings which work for you, which doesn't work for you. I think that's something that was very important. And someone's asking me to sing Tumse Hi Pyar. I'll sing two lines of it. Tumse Hi Pyar करना है, तुमसे ही दिल लगाना है, तुम्हारे प्यार का ये दिल दीवाना था, दीवाना है.
Thank
you so much.
वाह.
Sharon, this was wonderful. Abhi, I'm going to quickly do a trial with this.
Okay.
So
you do a trial. I'm going to just like address our fans and sign off if you don't mind. Will you just mind hanging on? Okay. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's been my absolute pleasure and privilege to bring to you what we have taken over a year to understand. It is not with any other insight or anything else kept in mind except that knowledge should be shared. And my name is Sharon. That's the reason I'm starting the series called Sharing is Caring. Please do share this episode. Please do share this channel. Please do share this page. And please help us grow. What we're going in is going to be something which we need to like kind of hang in and just like pass through. We're doing our best to kind of keep you guys engaged and occupied. And this and stuff like this is what helps us stay sane. Ladies and gentlemen, my name, for those who know and don't know, is Sharon Varghese. These are my social media handles. Please do subscribe, like, share. And I would like to once again thank my wonderful hostess, Vasudha Sharma. Vasudha ji?
Bhai, that's like
hostess. Yeah, Vasudha Sharma.
I'm like a child learning here. And I really want to thank you because this was so important. And I think I've been asking you for a while now. Achha, wo humne ye properly... For so many other people to save the time and effort, we've just, you know, you've made this nice video which is shareable. I can share it with all my musician artist friends, and it's so important so that they, you know, it helps everyone in these times. Everyone's trying
thank
to
you.
Figure out.
The honor and pleasure is completely mine. For everybody who watched in, thank you for joining in. Vasudha, thank you once again. Goodbye. God bless. Have a great time
thank
live
you.
Streaming.
Yes.
Enjoy.
Yay. Lovely. Right. Thank you for having me. Bye.
Bye, darling. I'm going to sign off, okay?